Read more. A new virtual tour gives aircraft enthusiasts the chance to see a former RAF Avro Vulcan B-2 from the comfort of their homes. Viewers can visit different parts of XL-426, from navigating the cockpit and the bomb bay, to having a walk on its wings. The aircraft was last flown in 1986 and is maintained in full ground working conditions at London Southend Airport by the Vulcan Restoration Trust. Read more. Back in March, the owners of XH-558, another Vulcan bomber, raised enough money to keep the plane serviced. Thanks to the Vulcan to the Sky Trust, XH-558 was restored in what was one of the most complex and demanding aircraft restoration projects ever completed. Fans of the iconic Cold War bomber can now also have their name inscribed under the wing of the aircraft. Built in 1960, XH-558 entered service with the RAF carrying Britain's nuclear weapons into the heart of the Soviet Union. It was the last Vulcan to fly as an RAF aircraft in 1992 and was brought back into service in 2008.